Moving on to the rules calendar. Secretary Reed, SR 687.
Senate Resolution 687, a resolution by Senator Gooch of the 51st, a resolution urging the University of North Georgia and the University System of Georgia Board of Regents to name a certain building after former Speaker David Ralston and for other purposes. The Senate Committee on Rules recommends that this resolution be passed by substitute. Respectfully submitted, Senator Brass of the 28th District Chairman. The Senate Committee on Rules offers the following substitute to Senate Resolution 687, a resolution urging the University of Georgia and the University System of Georgia Board of Regents to name a certain building after former Speaker David Ralston and for other purposes. Whereas this body shows its support for the University of North Georgia naming its new building after the late Speaker of the House of Representatives David Ralston in recognition of his outstanding contributions to the university and the state. And now, therefore, be it resolved by the Senate that this body urges the University of North Georgia and University System of Georgia Board of Regents to dedicate and name the new academic building at the university's Blue Ridge campus, David E. Ralston, and for other purposes. That completes the order, Mr. President.
Thank you.